Yo and welcome to a new video here on my channel. And yeah, today we're gonna react to the next 3 wildcards in the category Loop Station for the GBB 23. And yeah, today the German power is real. Today we're gonna react to Rusi, then to Freedon, and then to Entrix. Entrix, my boy, you're gonna win this. I am for you. As you guys know me, I don't want to talk too much. Let's react straight to our first wildcard, and this is from Rusi. Let's go.
This is Rusi, I'm from Japan. This is my Grand Beatbox Battle 2023 World League Loop Station wildcard. Let's go!
There's a lot of viewer on this wildcard, I guess over 70,000 viewer or something like this. And that's a lot for wildcard. Ooh, the bass. Nice glitchy. And also it sounds like that this is gonna be a dubstep round. I guess. I'm excited.
I already not have any motivation, but I need to win a competition. Cause I wanna be the Loop Station champion. No the other rhythm, that's emotion. Why you drug is so good? I don't know, but I'm doing some beatbox looping. You know who can do it like me? I can beatbox singing, rapping anymore. I'm too much underrated. I'm super underrated. People say you underrated. I know I'm underrated. Shut the fuck up right now.
Okay. So much going on here. Rusi, Rusi, Rusi. This place is good for Rusi, Rusi. So, Rusi with his wildcard, what I really like in his wildcard is that the entertainment level is high. It was really funny to watch and to listen and everything, the story, really good. So the entertainment level is high, really, really high. And also, 3 drops, I guess, and everyone is different. The beat switch, everything on point. It was really good, really, really good. So guys, let's move on to the second wildcard, and this is from Freedon. Let's go.
Yeah. This is life.
Shake my body, body.
Shake your fucking body, bitch.
Ooh. Clean, clean. Good mix. Switch was a little bit too hard.
Shake your fucking booty, you dirty little slut. Come on.
This is from Leonard. Ah, here it is.
Yo, bro, is it okay if I steal your ear? Okay.
So this was Freedom Swagger, and guys, don't be angry or sad or don't wonder yourself why my analyze is to all my live wildcard region so short, because I need to hear it more or often to make the list perfect. So to every wildcard I just give a short analyze, and that's it, because as I said, I just need to hear it more and more and more to make the perfect list. So please don't be angry or don't be sad if I don't make a better or a long analyze. This will cost a lot of time, and right now it isn't so necessary. So let's move on to the last record, and this is from Antrix. Antrix, show them how to get on the first place in my list. Let's go.
Hello, I'm Antrix, and this is my wildcard for the GBB 2023 Solo Loop Station category.
Antrix.
Groove to the beat like.
Melody. So, this was Antrix round, and Antrix, which place should I give you? So, this was Antrix wildcard, and it was really, really strong. I liked the second half of his wildcard a lot. It was so chilly, vibey. I got stunned, and I could hear it like longer because it was so stunned and so chilly, vibey. Really, really strong, really amazing, and yeah. So, that's it, guys. If you have another opinion, or if you want something to say or write, then please write it down in the comment. I would be really happy to read also your opinion, also your comments. And if like me as my person, then I would be really, really happy if you subscribe to this channel. And yeah. So guys, that's it. I wish you all a nice day and see you in my next video, guys. Ciao.